Hi, I'm Michael. This is the last of our games in our series of games we're going to be sharing. Now, Nash is learning this game. It's a brand new game for him. And Nash, this game is called Poison Numbers. Okay, so the way it works is like this. We've got a regular deck of cards. We've taken out all the picture cards. So we've just got aces to 10. The only other thing you need besides a deck of cards is paper and pencil to keep score on. Okay, so to start the game, each player gets 3 cards. Now, those cards you don't show me, Nash, all right? And then we've got to, before we look at them, we've got to agree on a series of poison numbers. So for the first game, Nash, the poison numbers are going to be any even numbers.
Okay.
So if you make an even number, you lose.
All right,
so have a look at your cards. I'll have a look at my cards, and I'll go first, Nash. So the first thing I have to do is you put one card out on the table. So I'm going to choose one of my cards and I'll put it out. Now, is that an even number?
No, it's an odd number.
Okay, so I'm all right. Then I pick up from the deck, so I always go back to having 3 cards. Now, Nash, you have to put a card out here, and then whatever the sum of those 2 cards is has to be not an even number. Okay, so add them up.
19.
It equals 19. It equals
19? Oh, no, it doesn't.
What does it equal? 9 plus 5.
So, where's the number 5 in this?
No, so this is a 9. And this is so you're trying to get 2 5s?
Yeah.
Why don't you get to 10? Why don't you just, look at me, why don't you just put one of those there to get yourself to 10?
Oh, yeah. 10, 14.
Okay, and is 14 even?
Yes.
Okay, so then what happens is, we would just say, score a point to me. So Nash, Dad, point to me. Now, the good thing with this game is you can play with more than 2 players. So if we had 3, stop Nashy, if we had 3 players, we start again now, if we have 3 players, Nash should be knocked out and me and the other player would keep playing until that player was knocked out and then the last person standing would be the winner. So you can play to more than 2 players, it can be 3 players, it can be 4 players. Now, the other really cool thing with this game is, every time you play, you can change what the poison numbers are. So Nash, this time, the poison numbers are going to be any numbers that are multiples of 5. Now, do you remember what multiples are?
5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
Got it. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Got it?
Yeah, and next time could I see what the poison numbers are going to be?
You could choose the poison numbers for next time. All right. So, Nashie, remember, don't show me. We're trying to avoid the poison numbers. All right, you go.
2.
Okay. 2 plus...
How did you want to...
Only adding. 2 plus 4 is 6. Am I safe?
Yes.
Okay, your turn. Oh, sorry, you got to pick up a card. So I remember we always got to go back to 3. So now I go back to 3. Your turn.
So what did that equal again?
You tell me.
6.
Yeah.
16.
And pick up.
16. 20.
And is that a poison number?
Yes.
So that means point for Nash. So now Nash gets a point. And then when we play again, we can choose a different set of poison numbers. Now before you tell me, so the cool thing with this game is that you're working on your addition skills, your mental addition as you're going along, but you're also thinking about different types of numbers, and it's a really good way to talk about terminology in math. So we're not going to do this with Nash, but you could play this game where you were trying to avoid prime numbers, or you could make it that you're trying to avoid 2 different types of numbers at the same time simultaneously. Like you could be trying to avoid multiples of 3 and multiples of 5. So really, really flexible little game. Nash, what do you want to make the poison numbers now?
odd.
Odd numbers. Okay. Am I going first?
Actually, any times, any numbers like no. Any numbers like and then any numbers like 10, 20, 30, 40.
So multiples of 10.
Yeah.
Okay? 3.
It's simple mathematics. Check it out. I'll revolve around science.
What are we talking about here?
Yeah, but you said, so that game, even though we didn't show all of that game, you can see how long it went for and how much, as we're playing, like all the mental addition that was happening while we were playing. So that's our last game in our little series. So thank you very much for tuning in and watching, and we're really glad to see how many people have got benefit from watching the games and played them with their kids. So thanks for tuning in.
Bye-bye.
We'll see you when we see you. Bye.